Hello everyone, today we are going to cover Master Cadet Exam English. This is the set number C. First question is, which of Hardy's novels received so much negative criticism that it caused him to give up writing novels altogether? Correct answer, option number A, Jude the Obscure. Jude the Obscure, novel written by Thomas Hardy. It is his last novel, published in 1895. Main character, Jude Fowler. Next question number two. What is the name of epic poem that Hardy wrote about the war with Napoleon? Correct answer, option number A, The Dynast. Dynast is an epic drama of war with Napoleon. In the three parts, 19 acts and 130 scenes, published in 1904. Next question. Why did Mary Ann Evans write under the name of George Eliot? Correct answer, option number A. At that time, writing was considered a male profession only. Next question. In the middle march, George Eliot demonstrated that marriages work best when based on. Correct answer, option number C, compatibility. Next question number 5. Which of the following is written by Samuel Butler? Correct answer, option number D, Hudibras. Hudibras, it is an English mock heroic narrative poem from the 17th century, written by Samuel Butler, published in the three parts, 1663, 64, and 78. Next question number 6. Which contemporary author did Elizabeth Gaskell befriend and write the biography of? Correct answer, option number C, Charlotte Bronte. Next question. Gaskell's first novel, Mary Barton, describes the living conditions of factory workers in which British city? Correct answer, option number B, Manchester. Next question number 8. What is the name of Matthew Arnold's first book of poetry? Correct answer, option number B, The Strayed Reveller. Next question number 9. To whom was The Wasteland was dedicated? Correct answer, option number A, Ezra Pound. Next question number 10. What does the TS stand for in the name of T.S. Eliot? Correct answer, option number C, Thomas Stearns. Next question number 11. Which novel of Joseph Conrad is set in Congo? Correct answer, option number A, Heart of Darkness. Heart of Darkness, it is a novella by Joseph Conrad, published in 1899. Next question number 12. Which of the following novels has not been written by Virginia Woolf? Correct answer, option number D, The Shadow Line. Shadow Line, written by Amitabh Ghosh. It is published in 1988 and it is a Sahitya Academy Award winning novel. Next question. What was the title of James Joyce's final novel published in 1939? Correct answer, option number B, Finnegan Wakes. Next question 14. What was the title of collection of James Joyce short stories published in 1914? Correct answer, option number A, Dubliners. Next question 15. Which of the following novels is not written by Edward Morgan Foster? Correct answer, option number D, Nostromo, is not written by Edward Morgan Foster. It is written by Joseph Conrad. Other title of this work, A Tale of Seaboard, B-O-A-R-D, published in 1904. Next question, number 16. In which book Edward Morgan Foster documents his Indian experiences? Correct answer, option number B, The Hill of Devi. Question number 17. Which of the following novels has been written by D.H. Lawrence? Correct answer, option number D. All these novels written by Lawrence. Next question, number 18. Which is Herbert's first novel? Correct answer, option number B. The White Peacock is Lawrence's first novel. Next question. Complete the name of G.B. Shaw's plays Saint. Option B. John. Next question number 20. With which line does Waiting for Godot end? Correct answer. Option number C. Yes, let's go. The novel ends this line. Next question number 21. Who has written The Great Tradition? Correct answer. Option number C. F.R. Levy. Next question. The American Sylvia Plath married which of English poet in 1956? Correct answer. Option number B. Ted Hughes. Question number 23. From which book of Seamus Heaney did American President William Jefferson Clinton read at a state banquet? Correct answer. Option number D. The Cure at Troy. Cure at Troy, published in 1991. The story comes from one of the myths relating to the Trojan War and dedicated in the memory of poet and translator Robert Fitzgerald. Next question number 24. In animal form, what is the name of form before the animals take place? Correct answer, option number C, manure form. Animal form, written by George Orwell, published in 1945. The story of a group farm animals. Next question number 25. What is the name of William Golding's first novel? Correct answer, option number A, Lord of Flies. Lord of Flies is published in 1954. Novel by William Golding. Main character, Piggy, Jack, Ralph, and Simon. Next question. What is the name of Doris Lessing's first novel? Correct answer, option number D, The Grass is Singing. Next question number 27. Which country is the setting of Graham Greene's novel, Comedians? Correct answer, option number D, Haiti. Next question. Which work of Salman Rushdie was banned? Correct answer, option number A, Satanic Verses. Question number 29. When did Nepal win Nobel Prize for Literature? Correct answer, option number A, 2001. Next question number 30. A device in which a character in a drama makes a short speech which is heard by the audience but not by other characters on the stage. Correct answer, option number A. So here, what is the main difference between aside and soliloquy? The similarity between them is that a single character speaks directly to himself or to the audience, and no other character can hear his comments. The difference between them is that aside is a shorter comment, while a soliloquy is longer speech. Number 31. A play on words wherein a word is used to convey two meanings at the same time. Correct answer, option number A, pun. Next question number 32. Unintentional use of an inappropriate word similar in sound to the appropriate word, often with humorous effect. Correct answer, option number C, malapropism. Next question number 33. A brief quotation appears at the beginning of a literary work is. Correct answer, option number C, epigraph. Next question number 34. A device in literature where an object represents something else by association, resemblance, or convention. Correct answer, option number C, symbol. Next question number 35. A figure of speech wherein a comparison is made between two unlike quantities without the use of words like or as. Correct answer, option number A, metaphor. Next question, number 36. Repetition of first consonant sound in words in a line or sentences is. Correct answer, option number D, alliteration. Next question, number 37. Using descriptions to engage the five senses of the reader is. Correct answer, option number B, imagery. Next question, number 36. The repetition of the first consonant sound in words in a line or sentence is. Correct answer, option number D, alliteration. Question number 37. Using descriptions to engage the five senses of a reader is. Correct answer, option number B, imagery. Question number 38. Intentional use of unpleasant combination of sounds to create an effect that works to enhance the meaning of the poem. Correct answer, option number A, cacophony. Correct. Next question, 39. A lyric of poem lamenting the death of someone or something. Correct answer, option number C, elegy. Next question, 40. Speech by one character in a play, story or poem is known as. Correct answer, option number D, monologue. Question number 41. A poem in which an imagined speaker addresses a silent listener, usually not the reader, is called. Correct answer, option number C, dramatic monologue. Next question, 42. Harry Potter series belongs to the genre of. Correct answer, option number C, fantasy. Question number 43. The struggle between two opposing forces leading to tension in the narrative is called. Correct answer, option number B, conflict. Next question, 44. A poem of 11 lines employing only two rhyme in its three stanzas. Correct answer, option number C, rondel. Next question, number 45. What figure of speech is represented in the sentence, he was sweating like a racehorse? Correct answer, option number B, simile. Next question, 46. Generally provides the time and place of a specific scene or chapter, the entire story, a play or a narrative poem. Correct answer, option A, setting. Next question, 47. Which tense is used to express general truths and facts? Here, correct answer, option number D, present indefinite tense. Next question, 48. Fill in the blank with the past perfect tense. Past perfect continuous tense. So here, correct answer, option number A, had been working. Workers had been working day and night till the building was completed. Next question, 49. Choose the future indefinite tense form of the given sentences. Sakshi is the head girl of our school. So here, correct answer, option number A, Sakshi shall be the head girl of our school. Next question, number 50. Complete the following sentence. Tokyo is dash city I have ever lived. Correct answer, option number C, the biggest city I have ever lived in. Next question, number 51. Complete the following sentence. A vegetarian is someone. Correct answer, who doesn't eat meat. Question number 52. Complete the following sentence. Dash be famous one day. Correct answer, option number B, would be like to be famous one day. Next question, number 53. Complete the following sentence. How many dash of trouser have you got? So here, correct answer, option number B, pair of trousers have you got. Next question, 54. Choose the correct option. He was writing a thesis paper. So here correct answer, a thesis paper was being written by him. Next question number 55. Choose the correct option. The grocer displayed the prices. So here correct answer, the prices were displayed by the grocer, option number B. Next question number 56. Choose the correct option. Tariq said, "Hurrah, I have won the match." So here correct answer. Next question number 57. Teacher said, "Let the boy go home now." So here correct answer, option number C. The teacher said that the boy might be allowed to go home. Next question number 58. Choose the one which best expresses the meaning of the idiom. They were having a whale of time, dancing and singing. So a correct answer, option number A, to enjoy yourself very much. Next question 59. Choose the correct spelling. Correct answer, option number C, amateur. Next question 60. Find the misspelled word. Correct answer, option number B, anniversary. Next question. Transform the given sentence into assertive sentence. Correct answer, option number C, the sunset is very gorgeous. Next question. 62. Transform the given sentence into superlative sentence. No other metal is as expensive as gold. So here correct answer, gold is most expensive of all metals. Next question number 63. Dash are the sounds articulated in the glottis. Correct answer, option number A, glottal are the sounds. Next question number 64. F and V are labiodentals. Next question number 65. M is a bilabial nasal consonant. Next question 66. A minimal meaningful unit in the grammatical system of language is called. Correct answer, option number C, morpheme. Next question number 67. Name of two great linguists who have contributed much to frame the device of imitate, constitute, analysis are. So a correct answer, option number A, Leonard Bloomfield and Noam Chomsky. Next question, number 68. The K in kill and skill are. Correct answer, option number A, Alphonse. Question number 69. Dash is the scientific study of language. Correct answer, option number D, linguist. Next question number 70. Which among the following is an example of onomatopoeia? Next question, answer number C, buzz sound. Next question 71. Which among the following are the main properties of grammar? So here correct answer, all these are included in all the above. Option number D is correct answer. Next question number 72. The theory of transformational generative grammar is contained in. So here correct answer, option number D, both A and B. Next question number 73. The study of meaning is called. The study of meaning is called semantic. Semantic is the study of meaning. Next question number 74. A dash is a unit of speech which is at the level of higher than the speech sound or phoneme. So a correct answer, option number A, syllable. Next question number 75. What is the name of first novel of Amitabh Ghosh? Correct answer, option number D, The Circle Reason. The Circle of Reason, published in 1986. Next question 76. poem Death and the Good Citizen has been written by? So here correct answer, option number B, A.K. Ramanujan, written by Death and Good Citizen. Next question, 77. Which novel of R.K. Narayan was a top seller, had gathered the most critical praise and was made into an American film and a Hindi film that won 7 Filmfare Awards? Correct answer option number C, The Guide. Next question, 78. The fictional town of Malgudi is the setting for most of R.K. Narayan's novels. However, Malgudi is intended to be fictionalization of Narayan's life from home, and it was in Chennai. Next question, 79. Raja Rao was born on November 8, 1908. Next question, number 80. The name of Raja Rao's first novel is? So here correct answer, option number A, Kanthapura is Raja Rao's first novel. Kanthapura, published in 1938, it is Gandhi's struggle for independence from the British, came to a typical village, Kanthapura. Main character, Achakka, Rangamma, MMA, Bade Khan. These are important characters. Next question, who was known as Nightingale of India? Correct answer, option number B, Sarojini Naidu, known as the Nightingale of India. Next question, 82. Which of the following is the true of the Sarojini Naidu? So here correct answer, option number B, first Indian woman president of Indian National Congress. Next question, number 83. Rabindranath Tagore won a Nobel Prize for Literature in the year 1913. Next question, number 84. Which town is the primary setting for the novel The God of Small Things? Correct answer, option number B, Aminam. The God of Small Things, written by Arundhati Roy, first novel, published in 1997. Next question, number 85. What is the first name of Arundhati Roy? Correct answer, option number B, Susanna is the first name of Arundhati Roy. Next question, number 86. What is the name of Khushwant Singh's autobiography? Correct answer, option number A, Truth, Love and a Little Malice. Next question, number 87. Which among the following was not authored by Khushwant Singh? Correct answer, option number D, The Shadow Lines, written by Amitabh Ghosh. Next question, number 88. For which autobiographical work Mulkraj Anand win Sahitya Akademi Award? So here correct answer, option number B, The Morning Face. The Morning Face, published in 1968. Next question, number 89. In 1978, Anita Desai won an award for the Sahitya Akademi for the work. Option number A, correct answer, Fire on the Mountain. Next question, 90. To which theater was Christopher Marlowe associated with? So a correct answer, option number B, English Renaissance, Elizabethan Theatre. Next question, 91. One of the Marlowe's most famous poems was an account of which writer? Correct answer, option number A, Hero and Neander. Next question, 92. Which of these phrases appears on Shakespeare's grave? Correct answer, option number C, Cursed be he that moves my bones. Next question, number 93. To whom Edmund Spenser dedicated the work The Faerie Queen? Correct answer, option number B, Elizabeth. Next question, number 94. Dash, be not proud, though some have called thee mighty and dreadful. Fill in the missing word from John Donne's सोनेट. करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन नंबर ए, डेथ बी नॉट प्राउड. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 95. जॉन डन एम्प्लॉयड मैनी एक्सटेंडेड कंपैरिजंस ऑल्सो नोन एज कंसीट्स. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 96. बुक वन ऑफ पैराडाइज लॉस्ट प्रेजेंट सैटर्न विद हिज एंजल्स फॉलन इन टू हेल. When recovered, Saturn awakens all his legions and speaks to them. The first he addresses is described as one next to himself in power and next in crime. Long after known in a Palestine. What is the name of these fallen angels? Correct answer option number A, Beelzebub. Next question number 97. In 1652, Milton became an invalid. He became blind. Next question number 98. Ben Jonson is contemporary of which titan of English literature? So a correct answer option number C, William Shakespeare. Next question number 99. What is a Jonson best known for? Correct answer option number D, satirical plays. Next question 100. Complete this famous quote by John Dryden. Who think too little and who talk much? Correct answer option number D. Next question 101. Who did Dryden use Absalom to represent allegorically in his satire Absalom and Achitophel? Correct answer option number D, the Duke of Monmouth. Next question number 102. Alexander Pope coined many a modern day cliché. Which of the following originated with? Correct answer option number D, all the above. Next question number 103. In The Rape of the Lock, a mock epic, Alexander Pope imitates the characteristic of which? Correct answer option number D, all the above. Practices are included in The Rape of the Lock by Alexander Pope. Next question number 104. Swift was best known for which historically popular work? Correct answer option number B, The Gulliver's Travels. Next question 105. In which century did Swift write most of his work? Correct answer option number A, 18th century. Next question 106. Who teamed with Joseph Addison to form the famous literary partnership that put out the news sheet, the Tatler and the daily paper, the Spectator? So he correct answer option number A, Richard Steele. Next question 107. When did Samuel Richardson publish Pamela? Correct answer option number B, 1740. Next question 108. What is the subtitle for Samuel Richardson's Clarissa? Correct answer, A History of a Young Lady, option C. Next question 109. Who wrote an apology for the life of Mrs. Shamela Andrews, a parody of Pamela? Correct answer option number D, Henry Fielding. Next question 110. Henry Fielding's famous novel Tom Jones was published in? Correct answer option number B, 1749. Next question number 111. Complete this line from The Tiger. Did he smile, his work to see? Did he who made the lamb make thee? Option number C. Next question 112. Which work of William Wordsworth, with the joint publication with Samuel Taylor Coleridge, helped to launch the Romantic Age in English literature? So here correct answer option number C, Lyrical Ballads. Next question 113. When was William Wordsworth appointed Poet Laureate? Correct answer option number D, 1843 to 1850, till that. Next question 114. What is the name of sister William Wordsworth, who is also a poet and diarist? Correct answer option number D, Dorothy Wordsworth. Question number 115. While writing his famous poem, Kubla Khan, Coleridge was interrupted by a visitor. Correct answer, option number B, Porlock. Next question number 116. Which one is famous prose work of Samuel Taylor Coleridge? So, next question 117. Purest thy full heart, in profuse strains of unpremeditated art, to which bird are these lines addressed to by P.B. Shelley? So, correct answer, option number A, Skylark. Next question number 118. My name is King of Kings. Who is this King of Kings? So, a correct answer, option number D, Ozymandias. Next question number 119. If you know only one poem by Lord Byron, it's likely you know this one. She walks in beauty like the night. Correct answer, option number C. Next question, 120. The hero of which poem of Keats is the knights at arms, alone and palely loitering? So here, correct answer, option number B, La Belladone, Saint Mercy. Next question, 121. Which of these birds did John Keats write an ode to? So correct answer, option number A, Nightingale. Next question, 122. To which movement did John Keats belong to? Correct answer, option number A, Romanticism. Next question, 123. Which novel of Jane Austen famously opens with the line, "It is a true universally acknowledged that a single man in possession of a good fortune must be in want of a wife"? Correct answer, option number B, Pride and Prejudice. Next question, 124. When was Walter Scott born? Correct answer, option number B, 15th of August, 1771. Next question, 125. What is the full name of Mary Shelley's novel Frankenstein? Correct answer, option number D, Frankenstein, or the poem Modern Prometheus. Next question, number 126. Which famous early feminist was Mary Shelley's mother? Correct answer, option number A, Mary Wollstonecraft. Next question, 127. Matthew Gregory Lewis became famous overnight after the sensational success of which novel? Correct answer, The Monk. Next, 128. The poem above Ben Adam was written by Leigh Hunt. Next question, 129. Which of these a work of Mary Wollstonecraft? Correct answer, option number A, Vindication of the Rights of Women, written by Mary Wollstonecraft. Next question, 130. Identify another significant work of Mary Wollstonecraft. Correct answer, option number A, Maria, or the Wrongs of Women, written by Mary Wollstonecraft. Next question, 131. Tennyson's Ulysses is primarily an example of. Question 132. The line, "'Tis better to have loved or lost than never to have loved at all," comes from what work? Correct answer, option number C, In Memoriam. Next question, number 133. Browning would be most appropriately described as what type of poet? So here, correct answer, option number A, Victorian poet. Next question. How is Porphyria's guilt in Porphyria's Lover? So here, correct answer, option number D, she is strangled. Number 135. Whom did Robert Browning marry? Correct answer, option number C, Elizabeth Barrett. Next question, 136. Whom did Thomas Carlyle consider greatest English example of an ideal man? So here, correct answer, option number D, Oliver Cromwell. Next question, 137. When was Thomas Carlyle born? Correct answer, option number D, 4th of December, 1775. 1795. Next question, 138. Which book of John Ruskin influenced Mahatma Gandhi? So correct answer, option number B, Unto the His Last. Next question, 139. Ruskin's CM and Lily's is about. So here correct answer, option number D, both B and C. Next question. What type of writing did Walter Pater define as the special and opportunate art of the modern world? So here correct answer, option number B, non-fiction prose. Next question, 141. What is the Walter Pater's in full name? Correct answer, option number A, Walter Horatio Pater. Next question, 142. Which novel was not written by Charlotte Bronte? So a correct answer, option number D, Agnes Grey is not written by Charlotte Bronte. Next, 143. When was Jane Eyre published? Correct answer, option number A, 1847. Next question, 144. Who wrote Wuthering Heights? Correct answer, option number B, Emily Bronte. Next question, 145. What is inscribed above the entrance of Wuthering Heights? So here correct answer, option number D, Hareton on Shore, 1500. Next question, 146. Which Dickens novel features scenes from the French Revolution? So here correct answer, option number A, A Tale of Two Cities. Next question, 147. Which was not a Dickens character? Bill Sykes, Mr. Pecksniff, Sam Weller, Tom Sawyer. Correct answer, option number D, Tom Sawyer is not Charles Dickens' character. Next question. Which Charles Dickens novel is named after a father and son? Correct answer, option number B, Dombey and Son. Next question, number 149. Which adjective describes a similarity to a Charles Dickens character or situation? Correct answer, option number A, Dickensian. Next question, 150. What was the title of Hardy's first volume of poetry published in 1898? Correct answer, option number D, Wessex Poems.